First of all, congratulations on your victory today after the defeat from yesterday against Germany. How do you see the match?
The match was very, very hard because we mentally wasn't ready today to play against Slovakia because we still thought about this game against Germany and we need to something stay up, grow up and fight against Slovakia. It was a very hard game.
Nu, bija svarīgi saņemties pēc tās spēles, ko mēs akadēm zaudējām. Tika izrunāts, veicām analīzi un noskaņojāmies un iznācām uz spēli, kā, lai cīnītos.
The main thing was mentally to be ready to this game. We discussed in team between players what to do, maybe make some analyze and we came to the game to fight and we did it.
Norway is waiting in the fight for the fifth place. What do you expect in this match?
I think Norway is first of all very good team. We saw a little bit game against Czech Republic. They fight very well. They have very good players playing in the Swedish league. So I think very serious opponent and we need to be ready and we need to fight like we fight against Czech Republic if we want to get fifth place.
Ir vairāk kārt ar viņiem spēlēts un es domāju, ka mēs esam gatavi arī šo komandu cīnīties un darīsim visu iespējamo, lai vinnētu.
We have played few games against Norway and we know this team quite well. We need to fight and we hope that we will this game.
If you win, you'll reach the same place as 2 years ago. What do you think about that?
Of course, after the one against Czech Republic, we want to get more, but now our next target is fifth place, so we will do what we can to win it. So it will be our small target and I hope so we will get it.
Ko mēs domājam, ka mēs dabūsim atkal piekto vietu, kā mēs to vērtēsim?
Nu, es domāju, ka tas ir labs sasniegums piektā vieta. Nākamreiz cerēsim varbūt vēl uz augstāku vietu, kā bijām plānojuši.
We think that it's a quite good results and next time we will try to achieve something more.
Thanks so much and good luck for tomorrow.
Thank you.